Although almost every village in Kidagati has a mythological tradition of Pandava dance, Darmola Banar is a village where Pandava dance begins every year from Ekadashi festival. Local villagers are playing their important role in maintaining this unique tradition that has been going on for centuries. Every year on the Ekadashi festival in the village, the deity marks and the weapons of the Pandavas, along with the bathing of the Ganges, begin the Pandava dance. Ekadashi festival is considered auspicious because Lord Narayana and Tulsi marriage took place on this day. A complete description of the Pandava period is found in the Kidakhand of Skandapurana. On the one hand, while the villagers are saving the culture with their unwavering faith, on the other hand the coming generations are also getting aware of it. The Pandava dance is organized with full faith in the Garhwal division from November to February every year. Each village has different customs and mythological beliefs about organizing the Pandava dance. Somewhere, Pandava dance is organized after 5 years, but Darmola, the Grand Panchayat of Banar region, is the only village where every year on the Ekadashi festival, the Mandakini of the Devanishins and start the Pandava dance along the Ganges path on the banks of the Alaknanda. The tradition is still there today. This tradition has been going on in this village since centuries. On the eve of Ekadashi, Darmola ends fully reach the confluence coast of the Alaknanda Mandakini with Nijamak and gazelle of several deities, including the rural lord of Bins Badrivishl, Lakshmanayana, Sankaranath, Nagara, Shanmuda Devi, Heat Bhairavanath. Here, worship is done at night for 4 nights of Jagran and Devanishan. Also, on the day of Ekadashi, all the god marks and arrows are decorated after bathing in the Ganges. Then, after the Vedic chanting of priests and other Brahmins, special pujas are offered to the Devanishins, Havan and Aarti. During this time, the deity also gives his blessings to the devotees who have reached the Devdarshan from far-off areas on the Sangam coast. After this, the deity traces are taken to the village and on this day a Pandav dance is organized. According to the mythological traditions, the Pandavas had left their weapons at Kidagati at the time of ascension to attain salvation. Since then they are being worshipped at various places even today. It is believed that Lord Vishnu of Ekadashi woke up with 5 months of sleep and married Tulsi. This day is considered auspicious to start the Ganga bath and Pandava dance of Devanishan. It is said that if on this day the deities are not brought for bathing in the Ganges, then there must be something untoward in the village. So the villagers never forget this day.